What the fuck?
Oh god, I'm gonna kill him! Oh god, I'm cooming!
How are you doing with that toothbrush?
Hi. As a well-known scientist in the arts of sperm, I have done a research project to find out if the vibration from an electric toothbrush can give me pleasure. This is my research findings that I will show. Alright, so conclusion of my research. Do I recommend it or not? Well, personally, I think it's a pretty good option if you can't get it vibrated, but I don't recommend using it often, because it's not really flexible in the toothbrush. You can only take it off the back of the head of the meat shaft, because the front is much more sensitive and will get bruised much more easily, because the toothbrush has a bit of rough texture, so it can give bruises, and the ejaculation will not shoot out, but not in my experiments. It will not just spurt out and trickle down. Alright, that's about it, but before you go, I can give you a bit of a hand recommendation. You saw it probably in the video, I put it in the description, and I do recommend it, but the tags might be look a bit worrying, but the actual source material is not as worrying as the tags make it seem. It's very little of it. They are fantastic. So that's about all. Bye bye.